240 divided by 12. 2 is less, therefore next. 24 is not less, therefore with 24. 12 multiply by which number is nearest to 24 but not greater. 12 multiply by 3, 36 is greater. Multiply by 2, 24 is not greater. Okay, subtract. 24 minus 24, 0. Next, eliminate 0 here. 0, 0 is less, therefore next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete, always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. Two 240 divided by 12 is 20.